Hey there, all beer lovers. It's the Cider Fanatic here from the Cider Fanatic Review channel. It's brewski time. We have a beer on the table. And today I'm going to take a look at a BrewDog offering. And I have their Santa Paws Christmas Scotch Ale. Really, really nice bottle. Really do like the texture there on the label. Pretty cool. You got the usual BrewDog logo there, and the same goes for the bottle cap there. Very nice. So yeah, guys, another Christmas beer. I haven't done many Christmas beer on the channel. So yeah, I did one from Sam Adams in the US. It was their winter lager. Decent, nice beer. And I also did one from Rogue Ales in the US. It was their Santa's Private Reserve. Also a nice Christmas beer. And I also did one from To Øl in Denmark. It was their Christmas milk. Very, very boozy imperial milk stout there. But yeah, a Scotch Christmas ale. Sounds amazing. Let's get this beer out and see what we have. Nice bit of smoke there. Let's get this one out into my cheesy beer glass, cheesy Christmassy glass there, which I only pick this one out when I have some Christmas beers. So, but I mean, it's cheesy, isn't it? Really, really cheesy. There we go. The beer is out. So BrewDog, yeah, guys, I know for me personally, it's a little bit of hit or miss, but I mean, they have done some nice products as well. All right, beer into the glass. What do we have? We have an approximately 2.5 finger of light brown color there. Almost a little bit off white. Not super compact color. Brownish, blackish brownish. Looks nice. Yeah, not black. Let's see how the smell is. Yeah, a little bit of kind of light malty notes there. Almost kind of a little bit of caramel, almost kind of milk chocolatey. Maybe a little bit of, I don't know, a little bit of dates, figs perhaps. A little bit of dark fruit. Smells absolutely nice. Not a super strong smell, but it smells nice. Guys, let's dive in. Cheers, and here's to BrewDog and their Santa Paws. Yeah, not a bad beer. Not a bad beer. First impression, the mouthfeel is a little bit on the thinner side, I would say. But there's a pretty much, yeah, I would say a thoroughgoing flavor. So the flavor is not affected so much of the body of the beer, so to speak. Let's go for another one before I say more about the flavor here. Very malty, with a little bit of light bitterness in the back end, quickly dissipating. Little bit of dark fruit, brown malt. Yeah, very nice. Gonna go for another one here. Almost kind of a little bit of sweetness back there, but not much, just a tad. I would say it's a pretty nice beer, guys. Santa Paws from BrewDog. Not bad. Easy to drink, I would definitely say, because it has a very light body to it. Yeah, the flavors are there. But I mean, it isn't the strongest flavor, but I mean, it's still a thoroughgoing flavor. from the first sip to the last, when the kind of back end of the flavor spectrum hits you there. Nice bottle design, by the way. Not a bad beer, guys. Santa Paws. Final sip and then rating. Light body, a little bit of dark fruit, malt, a little bit of hint of sweetness in there. Not a bad beer. Rating wise, it's a 3 out of 5. It's a nice middle of the road Christmas beer. It's a 3 out of 5 from the Cider Fanatic. So that was everything I had for today. Feel free, of course, to comment. Chime in if you want to share your opinions. Thumb me up if you like the review. Subscribe to the channel if you want. Have a good one, guys. See you next time.